nothing but dead ends. I mean, the IP address is untraceable.
There's no analytics, no cookie trails. I guess what I'm trying to say is none of it really adds up.
Okay, so how's that supposed to help me,
Albert? Oh, well, I guess it doesn't, but,
The fuck, Albert! Talking about cookie trails. I don't know this shit. Do you realize that these counterfeit coupons, tens of thousands of them, have been mailed out all over the country? And I'm the one who's supposed to...